In just hours, the city of Waycross and the family of Sergeant Kennedy Sanders plan to rename a portion of the street she grew up on after the fallen soldier. Sergeant Sanders' life was honored this week, and after she and two other soldiers from Georgia were killed in a drone strike in Jordan last month. Well, today's ceremony starts at noon on Eads Street in front of the family's home. Then, as a formality, the city commission will vote on the street renaming at a meeting this afternoon.